d'ailleurs.
Navy put up a good fight.
Of course they did. It's Earth.
Better late than never.
How about you show some respect, Romeo?
Just saying, Dutch. They missed one.
No. They left it for us.
You know the music. Time to dance.
Hello, beautiful.
Pods. Now.
Replacements?
This many years into the war, who isn't?
At least they listen.
To me. And they're not gonna like what they hear.
Orders are orders.
Come on, Veronica. What could be more important than that carrier?
My orders. And Buck, call me Captain. I'll pass on that dance. But you can show me where to sit.
And what the hell kind of armor was she wearing?
Dunno, Mickey. I wasn't looking at her gear.
Seriously?
Well, gotta be close quarters.
Exactly.
Second to last, right next to mine.
Cozy. You gonna tell us her name, Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
What the hell am I supposed to do with this inside a Covenant ship? Wake up, Buttercup.
Relax, rookie. He don't mean nothing. Besides, now's one of those times. Pays to be the strong, silent type.
Intel reports Covenant troops are massing beneath the carrier.
They're pulling back? Why?
You're not gonna find out way up here.
Troopers! We are green! And very, very mean!
I take it back! Navy got its butt kicked!
Hey, Romeo! Remember when I told you to shut your mouth?
Yeah?
Consider that a standing order.
Captain, 15 clicks off the deck.
Stand by to adjust trajectory. On my mark.
What did he just say?
Mark!
We're way off course!
We're heading exactly where I need to go.
But we're gonna miss the carrier! Radiation! Covenant just set off a nuke?
No. The carrier's going to jump. It's a
subspace
rupture! You need to...
EMP! Losing power! They popped your chutes! We're going in hard!
Damn, that was a crazy cutscene. Crazy opener.
Yeah. patience.
Scared the shit out of me! Oh, we lopped the shit out of you. Oh, it scared me.
Take it!
Gunny?
Ms. Naval Intelligence. Our new boss.
Oh, brother.
So check your mouths, find your chairs, and get set for a combat drop.
Tayo! Part time, 3 minutes. I don't want to beat this in 3 minutes. That's way too quick.
A sec.
I'm hit pretty hard. My hex won't open. How about yours?
Works great.
Right. When you get done fooling around, I could use some help.
Did I do something wrong? Because the only thing I regret about you and me not knowing you were a spook when we first met, I would have been a lot less charming.
That's what I missed most about you, Buck. Where your mouth was always a little faster than your brain. Look, don't start about my job. We both agreed to end it.
That was years ago, Veronica. I'm a little fuzzy on the details. Must have met a lot of other saps since then. Why pick me for the safari?
First, you're the best soldier I know, and second, I don't remember that night. What you asked me in the morning?
I remember not getting an answer.
Say again, Buck. You're breaking up.
I said stay put. I'm on my way.
We missed our LZ. This grid is packed with Covenant. Be careful.
I appreciate the concern.
Won't be much of a rescue if you're dead.
See, that's not a lot. You just go back.
From Kick Your Ass Express.
There you are.
I'm not dead, bro.
What's with all the dead elites?
What do you mean?
Looks like a family feud, like they were killed by brutes. Is there something I should know?
It's classified.
Yeah, some things never change.
Problem.
An overcharged plasma pistol shot will neutralize their shields. Should also take down a brute's armor.
Oh yeah? Where were you a minute ago?
Still trapped inside my pod.
Ah!
him down. Cut through this building. Hit him from behind.
Buck, location.
Almost there. What's wrong?
Multiple hostiles closing on my position. Listen carefully. If I don't make it...
Whoa! Hang on. I'll be right there.
Too late. They spotted me.
Damn it, no! Veronica! Talk to me! Don't move! I'm coming, you hear?
They're coming after me? Shut up.
Let me shoot you in the back.
Yo, chill. Oh, he can't jump as high.
I'm here. I got gotcha. Oh, nuts. Whoa, whoa! Whoa! What the heck was that? You ever seen one before? Hey, Romeo, you got your ears on?
Oh, I get it. Permission to speak, smartass.
No, I don't know what it was, but it was gonna grease your ass good. Just like it did the captain.
Yeah, maybe. You're from Mickey, Dutch?
Negative.
The rookie. We need to get above this crap. Link with the B-net. One of our drones must have seen where they hid.
So we're popping smoke in the lady's mission? She ever tell you what she wanted?
No. Never. Doesn't matter. All I care about now is getting my men out of this city.
Even you.